Taiwan, child death caused by abuse is on the rise. During the Christmas holidays, child abuse happens much more frequently. As parents spend more time with their children over the holidays, it becomes easier for them to lose patience and become abusive.
有一名将近地。多的这种案件的发生呢，如果说能够有及时的安慰的话呢，就比较不会产生悲剧了啊。所以说，这个24小时通报专线呢，我们是觉得非常的重要。
How did we alert the public and prevent tragedies during Christmas? We created a Sound Waves Christmas tree. We collected the sound waves of abused children and transformed them into a unique Christmas tree. Then we installed the Christmas tree at the Taipei Main Station, which is filled with people heading home for the holidays, attracting people to take a picture. When you take a photo of the Christmas tree, you see a different kind of tree, the sound waves of abused children calling for help.
来啊,来啊,你再哭啊,你捣乱是不是?好啊,练习嘛,你再打。
In no time, we were flooded by responses on social media. Many celebrities have also participated, lending their voices to bring attention to the issue. With no media budget, we still received 15% more calls than last year.
有时候眼睛所看见的不一定是真相。多一点警觉，就有可能帮助一位孩子平安长大。